got one more ugly painting I'm gonna balloon smash. And that's all I'm gonna do to fix it is use a balloon. So I'm gonna take my balloon. Let me get my seat fixed here. I'm obsessed. I gotta get rid of these ugly paintings and try and do something with them. Okay, so poured a little paint over the top, sea mist green and white, and I'm just gonna balloon it and cover the body of it. Super quick. And my paint's mixed up in there as well. Do the sides with just the green here, the green and the white. Try and flip this over with one hand here. It's kind of hard. Okay, so I'm just ballooning my sides right now. Discovered that this is kind of an easy way to cover up really ugly paintings quickly and still make them look halfway decent. To a little Rob Zombie while we're at it, huh? Okay, now I am gonna figure out what kind of colors I wanna put on this. You know what I kinda did before is I did some puddles and then I just kinda put a few random drips. So like, I know, I listen to weird music. I put copper in it last time. Let me try some silver this time. It looks like a party. Go for the balloon. Nice. I'm pressing down pretty hard, too. And there we have it. It's done. So,
how much time was that? I can't see it. Where is it?
5 minutes to cover up an ugly painting with a balloon smash and have it actually look pretty god dang good.
What do you think of that? I think it's kind of pretty.
And I'm going to leave it set right here to dry. So, I would call that a success. A couple areas here that are a little bare. I like it. I think it's kind of pretty. Give it a little torch. My paints are kind of thick, so it does help to have thicker paints when you do these, so it doesn't end up being a big old puddle in the middle. And the less amount of paint you have, I think it turns out better. So I like it. I'm pretty happy with it. That took just a little over 5 minutes to fix something ugly and turn it into something, who knows, maybe profitable. You just don't know. But anyway, now I am for real gonna go get something to eat and get ready to watch a movie with some friends. So I hope you liked that demonstration. I think it turned out really pretty. And quick and easy. So give it a shot. You got an ugly one? Balloon smash the hell out of it. You end up with something decent. How about that? Have a good day, people. See you later.